Marvelous.
Hi everyone, this is Autopostrophe. Let's continue our game of No More Heroes number 1 on Nintendo Switch. The important stuff.
Meow.
I know. I used to have a cat that did that. My current kitty does not, but I love her still. Actually, she's a little too big for that. She's more like Jean from Part 2. Part-time job. What was it? I have no idea. I didn't think any more would show up.
Why you come here? That little man?
What are we at? Bike jump? Jump your bike off the point.
You jump your carry to subvert and lift.
You believe in the unspoken rules of Santa Destroy? There's no culture here. Nothing but dropouts, and yet even dropouts can create their own culture. Ride those waves, dropouts, race those bikes. But the biggest dropouts of all, they jump. A good jump will jumpstart your future. It's a world that only those who experience it can understand. A wide and wonderful world. The god of jumping awaits you. Jump long and jump hard. Bike jump. Speed up and jump from the ramp on the point. Form a well-timed wheelie. Jump to jump further. 'd you do that? boy.
Hello, Travis.
Go without taking a single hit from the enemy. Kill all enemies within the time limit. We'll face cloned humans.
May you find your proper path?
We're not quite ready for the last battle. I took on that katana. And possibly need more training? We need more money for that, I think. Thank you.
Hey, don't lay a single finger on anything.
Oh yeah, it's done. This one's damn good. One ones I made, this one's definitely up there.
You otaku.
Travis, how's business?
Aww.
Come back again.
Let's see if there's any more weight training from our Ghostmaster.
I know. You want that, right?
Oh god, look how expensive everything is.
Training is not over.
All right. More assassination missions. Thankfully, it's right here.
Travis. May you find your overpass?
You about to get dog!
Die!
Guys with guns. Those are so hard. Get hit anywhere. It's only worth 10 grand too. You can earn more with other missions. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, that's not really fun to do.
We're all friends, but shit like this won't fly.
I can make much better use of my time with other stuff. Oh, puts me back out here, Jesus. I mean, the map isn't much good since you're not quick traveling anywhere.
Travis!
Travis.
Let's see. 10,000 per kill. It's just not worth the time.
Hmm.
Shedding spree. This one's 75 potentially. I don't know. I forget how much we earned from this one. I thought it was a fair amount. Thousand out of that. I mean, it's not bad.
Welcome.
So that's 90,000. I think it takes a while to go through it all, though. Just the one without the on the bus, the 2D one.
May you find your copper pot?
There are more enemies on that mission. Boy, that samurai saber really drained me.
Mmm!
training is not over.
Okay. More jobs. That bus one is fairly profitable.
Welcome.
I'll do it a couple times though. I mean, I'm sure this one's worth a lot. It's 10 grand per kill, but to go all the way through that without getting hit once, that's not even fun to do that.
May you find your overpower?
Especially since the enemies have guns, you know, the range weapons, and they can hit you from anywhere, so it's like, oh, that's no fun. I mean, the basic means you have to hold block the entire time, plus you'll have to recharge a lot too, because you're blocking, and that drains a lot from your saber meter. I mean, that kind of stuff is not fun. The other parts of the core gameplay are really fun, but definitely not that. I know, I wish you could just redo that one over and over again. What do I need? 550,000?
Travis, welcome. May you find your overcut? Travis. May you find your overpass?
Slowly getting there. Or getting back there, I should say. Hold on just a sec.
Travis, welcome.
Okay.
May you find your overpart?
I know, it's also the same amount of money you get. Even if you kill, you know, 12 or 15. Even though it's 5,500 per kill. So it's like, how's that work?
Yeah. good.
You're a joke.
Travis, welcome. May you find your proper path?
Oh, solidly built.
Travis. May you find your overpass?
Easy work. Those guys get harder with as the game gets on. I don't remember it being that hard when I first played. Or I don't remember them being able to block me or win the strength contest. Alright, I think I finally have enough again. I mean, I don't have any t-shirts that I bought, so there's still stuff to buy, but I don't know, that kind of stuff is not as important.
Why didn't I call this number in the first place? Hello?
Hello? May I ask who's calling?
This is the Assassins Association, right? Look, I gotta talk to you about...
Oh, dear. She's done it again, hasn't she?
Hey, are you listening?
Excuse me for asking, but are you by chance an assassin?
Whoa! Don't tell the whole world.
Then you have been had, sir. You are not her first.
What? Run that by me again.
Listen to me. Do not get involved, whatever you do.
Listen, lady. I don't know what the hell you're talking about. Who are you, anyway?
Another sorry kid. And for the record, I am Sylvia's mother.
Mother?
Yes, you heard me. And there's no such thing as an association or whatever you think exists.
You're joking, right? Do you know how many people I've killed?
She is a professional con artist.
You mean a fraud? Are you telling me this was all just bullshit?
She set everything up. Would you mind telling me how far this all went?
I'm now second in rank.
So, just one more to go. All righty. Why not play along since you've come this far?
Are you serious? What's the point? This is all some make-believe charade.
But a good man finishes what he started. Fight to the end. Your most formidable opponent awaits in the castle. Now, off to the Garden of Madness.
You know, Mom's a little cuckoo too, huh?
Meow.
Let's see, I guess we're gonna finish this, so yeah, might as well. Don't really have that much to go. Be sort of silly to leave it on this, leave it here, after today, or I mean, yeah. Let me change the titles then. It's funny, on Facebook Gaming, they don't even list No More Heroes as a game. They don't have it in their database. One or two, which I think is hilarious. No, must be a game platform, but then it doesn't keep up with all the games. It's more important to, you know, make sure Grandma's status is updated. It's now open. Oh, we have to walk there. Forced to check out the scenery. Now I hear a bouncy ball.
Yes.
Even though I have no plans to collect all those, there's a lot of them. I know, Travis can only take the bus when there's a mission to kill somebody. Just to get to a location, you know, no such method exists. I know this is really the only time you ever get to see the game world up close. You're not zooming by it all the time.
I'm actually starting to enjoy this. I'm actually starting to enjoy this.
Yes.
Hey, he's over here.
Dog.
You messing with me? Remember me?
Sweet.
Hey, he's over here!
Dog!
No, ghost dad. Travis, that path of man is not path of beasts. Do you understand? You know, the edge can be poison or cure. To be learned is the path, and to be ignorant is also the path. Your path. Your path is that. A path that nothing can pass. Yet, the path goes on. Devotion is only given to those who perfect single thing. Reward then. No reward those who do not perfect. Does a reward or just evil lie down your path? Fight until you die, Travis. Thunder Reel.
Yes.
Thunder Reel, I believe you are missing some key words in your writing. Mainly all of them.
I am sorry. I cannot see you anymore. I want to fly to your side right now. I want to be in your arms. I want to be with you. I want to share my life with you, no matter the cost. Meeting you, I felt truly alive for the first time. I mean that. But feelings and reality are two different things. Life is not that simple, yes? Now, be honest. Did you really think I would let you do me if you hit number one? You really are an idiot, aren't you, Travis? Come back to reality. I mean, look at yourself. You are a dopey otaku assassin. The bottom of the barrel.
No woman would be caught dead with you unless she was a desperate bitch. Where in the world could you find a woman who could fall in love with someone like you? Well, one is right here. It was fun, Travis. I love you. Now, don't forget to use the restroom. Trust your force and head for the Garden of Madness.
Sweet. Anything else? I think that was it.
Welcome to my castle. I heartily receive you, my son.
All right, enough with the jokes.
A joke? You don't remember me, Travis. I am your true father. Blood does not make such mistakes.
Jeez, you are full of it, aren't you? Good story. I'll give you that much.
This is just another story.
Even if you were my father, it doesn't matter. The only thing that matters here is who's best.
Remember, son, engraved into your memory is the night when everything changed. I fell to my feet right before my son's eyes. Do you not remember this?
In my deepest memories, I hear someone calling. I remember. It was a hot summer day. There was someone standing behind my father and mother. That person killed my parents. The face, I can't make it out. Who are you?
Remember.
Who are you?
Try harder.
I think I can see it. Almost.
Do you recognize the face?
Now I remember. Everything.
Well done, son. She was the girl you loved.
You're still as gullible as ever, Travis. Think, why would he be your father?
I guess you're right. I don't have a father. At least not anymore. You killed him, didn't you?
Yes. And that's why you became an assassin. To kill me.
Now I get it. All those fights. It was for this. I lost everything that I ever cared about. That bitch took everything.
I can help you to get even.
She's a good con artist, that's for sure. She set up some killer fights.
So you and I finally meet. You should thank Sylvia.
Jean, there's just one thing I want to ask you. Who are you?
Me? You don't need to know. All of your trivial questions will be answered in the afterlife.
Answer me!
It's impossible.
Impossible?
What do you mean?
It's too terrible. It alone would jack up the age rating of this game even further.
So what? Who cares?
What if the game gets delayed? You don't want this to become No More Heroes Forever, do you?
All right. I'll fast forward this so you can tell me.
Okay. I'll make it short and quick.
You are my half-brother. You know that manga called Miyuki? The Japanese one? Well, it's like that. Your father abandoned my mother to run off with your mother. It broke her heart beyond repair. She killed herself. Knowing I had nowhere to go, she took advantage of me. Ever since I can remember, she molested me. We lived in this rotten apartment, and I was betrayed. Every day I cursed his soul. I swore that I would kill him one day. But cursing didn't change anything. That's when I decided to become a killer. With no money to pay for training, I paid with my body. But you? But that son of a bitch looked like a hard-working family man. That was all an act. He didn't give two shits about cleaning up my life. So I decided to clean it up myself. That's why I do what I do. And I got what I wanted. Killing him in front of your very eyes.
That's my story.
Imagine that. You and I. Brother and sister.
Now you see what I've been through?
Maybe it had to be done. But vengeance begets vengeance.
You're right. Go ahead. Draw, brother.
All of your sorrows end today, Jean.
I do like how the graphics are so stylish that it makes them age a little bit better. I mean, things are like still chunky, but they're not. Grabs, huh?
Yeah! What?
Sorry, Jean. This hurts me too.
We're both in the same business after all. And I've had enough.
Time for you to rest, Jean.
Good night, Travis.
I hope your next dream is a more pleasant one. It's over. This is where it all ends. Right, Sylvia?
Oh, that's right. The real ending.
Finally over.
Can't a guy get some privacy? At least when he's taking a dump?
I'm afraid not. These fights don't work like that. It's time to die, Mr. First Rank.
You gotta be shitting me.
Well, there you go. Not the real ending. They still have to do a couple more things for us to get the real ending. but that is the standard ending, which is great. It's hilarious. The real ending, there is more after that scene. I will do the real ending so that you can see that for yourself. But that's going to require a bit more work. Collecting all the stuff and getting some of the other subquests out of the way. I think higher ranks in the assassination missions too, I think. That is the normal ending for No More Heroes number 1. It is generally a fun game. The parts that are the game, which is the main story missions and the assassination missions are really good. Obviously the part-time jobs are more of a joke than they are gameplay. They're just there to occupy time. The big open world, obviously there's not that lot that goes on there. Maybe there was a plan to have more going on at somewhere down the road, but you really only go to a couple different locations. But considering that it was on the original Wii, there's quite a lot that was done there, which I think was unexpected for the hardware. And I know that it was comparable to just a powered-up GameCube, right? And the GameCube certainly had its share of open-world games, but I like the focus on the combat. Thankfully, they didn't go crazy with the original motion controls. I mean, it was still just a button that did the fighting, with the motion controls limited only to the mini games, doing the motions there. and the training, and all the wrestling moves, you know, the finishing moves. And, you know, it was very, very loose. So you could do motions which weren't really that close to what they wanted, but they would still give it to you. Which is what I think helped make the game popular, was that it was so easy to play. Plus, you know, all the mature theming for a system which didn't have a lot of mature games. You know, obviously had a number of them. But a good majority of them went over to... Or mature style games went over to... see, I even hate to say mature games. I say targeted for teens, I should say, probably. Because, you know, mature rated games, certainly of this era, were not mature. They're about as mature as this game. You know, and this game is, you know, it's all about the, you know, the potty humor and the take on the play on words. You know, so, you know, I don't think anybody, you know, this is certainly not, you know, reading Shakespeare. It's not, you know, sitting at a cafe, you know, enjoying caviar, you know. Certainly not classy or mature. But, you know, for what video games consider mature, I guess this is it. I think this game, the visuals, I think, are still pretty good. Like I said, they're a little chunky, but the cell shading and the use of very, very strong art, I think, helps shine through, even though the polygons are, you know, the textures are low res, and the polygons, you know, there aren't not that many on the screen, really. I'm happy that they released these games, and we have a chance to play them again. You know, it sold a fair number. I think it's still Sita's, like, top-selling game. I don't remember if number two was more successful, but I think this was the most successful of the two. And he has made a lot of really good games. I mean, I think as time has gone on, he's gone from making games as a joke to making real legitimate games that are really good. And thankfully, we've been able to enjoy them as he's progressed and he's gotten over his super sarcastic younger phase of making games that suck intentionally to making games that... you know, that are much more like regular video games. And I think that's good. I think he's finally learned to appreciate the video game medium, because when he first started, he thought games were stupid. Now that he's gotten over that and realized that games are good and they're a good medium to tell a story, you know, maybe he's seen other games that were also that. Maybe that's changed his opinion on things. We will work towards the true end a little bit later on, but I think we want to dig into the sequel, because the sequel is a much better game, much more fleshed out, much more better, you know, much better paced. Graphics are improved as well. I'm really anxious to dig into that one. Yeah, unless you guys really want to see the ending, but it's going to take a while for me to get there, I think, at least another hour or two. But yeah, that was Number Heroes Number 1 on a Nintendo Switch. I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.
I know a lot of gamers out there don't have much patience. At least that's what Bishop, the dude at the video store, said. So I'm at the register, and then I realize I got no money. I was seriously broke. Why? Because I met this smoking hot chick last night at the deathmatch bar.